Okay, guys, we're back. So I'm kind of whispering a bit because my parents are asleep. So let's get started on this game. Boy, whatever gets up there really has privacy issues. I know what this fits. I know what fits that shape. Choo choo.
I thought the gates were locked. I'm Josie Grimes. This is where I live, but I've been out of town for the past few weeks. I hitchhiked my way back here, as a matter of fact. But the last thing I expected was to come back to find barricades and barbed wire everywhere. Any idea what's going on?
Did I just see your ID?
They say I was in town when everyone disappeared, but I don't remember anything, I swear. The past few months are a blur. I bet whatever happened here is my Aunt May's fault. She must have brainwashed everyone into believing her crazy ideas. Look, it's a long story, and I just came to get my dad out of here. Can you help me get into the house?
She's eager to get out of here. I bet we can help each other out. How peculiar, someone boarded up the tree hole, but the nails are loose enough. I just need a lever. There must be another way to unlock this door. Fancy licking seats. Greg, I'll take care of your little girl, but time is running out. Josie must come back. She is our only hope against Mr. Nightingale. I can't believe May would hurt us like this. Empty can. Drat, the tank is empty, but if I plan to fill it up, I'll need a funnel. Ears are itching so bad. Sorry, I'm like, I just hate that. That seahorse must be the key to opening the door. Oh, goody. Ugh, this is a hot mess. Okay, that was pretty cool. Graphics are awesome in this game. Etched piece. I could dust this for fingerprints. Every time when I hear that damn lightning, it feels like something's going to pop up and scare the crap out of me. Thank you.
right. Thank you. Oh, I hope Dad's all right.
Oh, chill out. We would tread carefully. This could be a death trap.
Get off my property!
Yo, chill,
Daddy,
man.
It's me!
Josie, is that really you? Oh, thank God. I was so worried.
I had to come back for you. Now let's get out of this place.
What about Vivian? I promised her father I'd look after her, but that girl is a handful.
Vivian's okay? Oh, I'm so relieved. Look, my friend here can find her while we repair the old limo.
Sorry about the gun, ma'am, but if you knew what I've seen. Vivian's probably hiding in the house somewhere. Could you find her for us?
They want me to find a plucky little girl in this creaky old place? Alrighty then. There's something in the flames, but it's too hot for me to get any closer. Sheet music. Well, that's gonna be fun. Did my eyes deceive me, or did someone nick the ornament oil off the mantelpiece? Hey, is anybody there? Under this, under that sheet? Oh my God. No. Oh Jesus. Well, thank goodness it's just a doll. A creepy one. The projector is set up, but the film reel is missing. I wonder if it will still play. There was a tree in the square. I've only seen a stump. A small cable car is missing. Someone gutted the piano. I need strings, hammers, and some sheet music. They're gone. I won't be able to open it without the centerpiece. Restore the pieces to their proper places. What is this? Piano hammers. think it's empty. It's a projection screen for home movies. It's one bullet per round for this one. I just need to find the right caliber. Another mysterious detonation. These old mansions are full of secrets. It's today's date. Why is this circle with red ink? They seem like a happy family. The one must be in. And so, sister, May. What the hell? The freaking passageway. Oh, what is that? What was that? There must be a light switch somewhere. Oh, Jesus. Fucking God, this game is scaring me. What an odd place to keep a dog collection. Wait, that must be the little girl the guy was talking about taking care of. The girl doesn't seem very frightened.
You sent Vivian out? Good. We fixed the limo, but the tank's empty. There should be a barrel of gas down there. Can you find it?
Yeah, sure. Josie is desperate to escape this town, but why? The storm seems weakest here. I think it's because of the damn ghost. The poor thing is missing an arm. Not anymore. What a creepy display. They all seem unfinished, but there is an empty spot here. It takes too long to try to move the whole barrel. That lock's pretty secure. I'll have to blast it to pieces. Find and collect all of the morphing items on screen to unlock the list of hidden objects. Car repair has never been my forte. I'll let them deal with it.
My fellow citizens, it's been nearly a month since that fateful morning. On August 15th, 1973, I was given a vision. It was of a world swept away by an apocalyptic storm. Only Oakville was saved. The end is drawing near. It will happen on October 5th. It's time to prepare.
But that's today's date, and that storm, it's unlike anything I've ever seen. That's why they want to leave so quick. Oh, a funnel. I forgot. Go. Dog snores so damn loud. Just like your father. Damn it.
Approached the tree in the Oakville Town Square, realizing she could communicate with it. Found an entity with whom she could confide. Meanwhile, the heads of the three most powerful households in Oakville decided to build a grander town square.
This is fun. I think I'm supposed to get a card for that ride.
The plans called for the tree in the square to be cut down. When May saw the tree reduced to firewood, she was devastated. Thank you. Gregory, the toy maker, claimed the largest log and brought it to his workshop using his own cable car. Carving it into a gift for his daughter, Vivian. But little did he know, this innocent gift would change Oakville forever.
Okay. Now to pour the gas in.
That should do it. Here goes nothing. We'll try the mountain road, and if the car gets stuck in the mud, we'll have to continue on foot.
My daddy. We can't leave without him.
She's right, of course. Let's get Mr. Olson and then leave this awful place. Get in.
Okay.
No!
Vivian! No!
That's not good. This is bad. This is really bad. Why, with this, I can ride the cable car. Jolsey mentioned stopping by the Olsons. Getting there is the best bet for finding them. The radio car just broke. I have to keep that in mind. I don't want to end up stranded. I just need to push it open from the inside with something thin. I don't think I can unscrew this with my fingers, but I need to get the crane operating.
not a ghost, Viv. They belong to Mr. Nightingale and can't enter the boathouse. This symbol keeps them away.
Josie saved us, but they took her instead. They must have taken her to my house on the hill. It's also where May is at.
She could have defended herself if she found the amulet. I guess that explains how you ended up here. I left it in the tunnel for Josie. It's the only weapon we have. Which means you're the only one who can save my daughter.
I've got to save Josie, even though we only just met. It seems like it's the right thing to do. It's interesting to leave wires exposed like that. Looks like a trophy's missing from one of the pedestals. It's the eye symbol again. The locals here must have reversed it. It looked like it was ancient. These indications seem to have a protective purpose. We have to put those drumsticks to good use. It's broken. I doubt there's another way down. It's a family seal. Everything in this town is so bizarre. The box is shut tight. I'll have to dive. The cave drawings haunt me. The ancient Fletcher folk were obsessed with a powerful entity, but I'm not sure whether the drawings are meant as a tribute or a warning. I can't spin the lid without a firm grip.